times in a year we have marriages that are conducted by the spiritual leader. So today we'll be marrying more than 800 couples.
Fulfilling what God has created for us, fulfilling the scripture that says what a woman will be leaning towards one man. Yeah, we do exactly that.